Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Scott Perry Johnson coming right at you, author of The Abandoned Poem. Now, I'm afraid today I've got some good and some sad news. This video is called I Choose Disney. And this was a very hard decision to make. I love Warner Brothers. I grew up with watching their movies and Road Runner and Bugs Bunny and all the other characters. And I love them. No matter what happens, I will always tell people that Warner Brothers is cool. But Disney is where my childhood started. Especially The Lion King. So, even though I love you, Warner Brothers, I'm afraid it has to be Disney. This is a tough choice to make. Who knows where I might end up after. But, yeah. I slept on it all night. It wasn't easy. So, this is awkward. One thing I do have to say is, you both brought me joy in my childhood growing up. Both Warner Brothers and Disney. I had a very highly violent, dysfunctional family. And I had to grow up around a lot of violence, and all I wanted to do was watch TV and listen to music. But you guys brought me so much happiness and helped me hold on to so much hope. Really, there were times where I was abused so badly and begged for it to end. No, but please, 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 please don't hurt me. Please, please. Do not try these stunts at home, ladies and gentlemen. I was almost injured just doing that. In fact, I was actually fearing being injured while I was thinking about it all day, how I was going to do that. I think I did it in the proper form, though. I'm not injured, I'm lucky, I'm okay. But that's part of, well, that's part of everything, really. We all take a risk every day. For example, I was almost hit by a bus in Sydney the other year. And then this year. I stepped back pretty fast, both times. I was like, what's going on? He just missed me. Scary. Hey! Yo! Whoa! The Abandoned Poet coming at ya.
You sold us down.
DVD player. But I love you, Warner Brothers, and I love you, Disney. And I choose Disney. That's where my roots grew. If you want me, come and get me. Love you all. This has been Scott Perry Johnson, author of The Abandoned Poet, coming at you. Also, my mother met AC/DC before. Well, thank you so much for your time, and I hope to hear from you guys soon. I've got to get back to life, and it's not pretty. Well, this has been Scott Perry Johnson, author of The Abandoned Poet, coming right at ya. Oh, take care, guys, and do something nice for yourself every single day. Bye! I think I'm going to do some karaoke or do some chatting in one of the chat boxes. Bye for now. I'm feeling pretty shy right now. I think I need my teddy bear. He's my prized possession. Before my mother died, when I was having my eye surgery, she sent me flowers and him. I called him Pat. She plays a little song. Da da. It's very cute. It only lasts like 30 seconds. It's actually my prized possession. Well, I think I've said just about everything I need to say, and I'm pretty much starstruck and confused enough as it is. I guess I'll be expecting your call. Thank you for having me. You're radical. This has been Scott Perry Johnson, author of The Abandoned Poet, coming at you. And very confused and getting very shy. And confused again and shy again. Bye, guys. I think I need to talk to a counselor about all this. Bye!